Namaskaram everyone, this is Abhishek Gupta and we'll continue to talk about the project started by Isha Foundation called Cauvery Calling. In past centuries, droughts have periodically led to major famines, thereby leading to destruction of humanity on a large scale. And the time is near where India will be facing one of its major drought once again. And if we really want to turn the table around, the time to act is now. According to United Nations estimate, 4 billion people around the world suffer from water scarcity. 844 million people do not have access to safe drinking water. That is, every one out of 9 person on this planet do not have access to safe drinking water. Women, they die in fights over water. This year, Chennai, which is home to 8.9 million people, ran out of water. The next major city is thought to be Bengaluru. And by the year 2020, 21 major cities in India will run out of groundwater. This is today's reality. This is the world we live in. And if we really want to change things around, the time to act is now. And otherwise, the world which will be passing to our children will be that of water scarcity, conflict and civil strife. The easiest way to ensure that we have abundant water is planting trees. This is no rocket science. People have always known that planting trees will always lead to reduction in flood and droughts. We have always thought of water as a basic and fundamental need which must be available to everyone. And unless we want a world in which water becomes a luxury available to only few people, the time to act is now. And the action is very simple. That is, we'll have to plant trees. Cauvery Calling is a campaign which is planned to plant about 242 crore trees across the Cauvery Basin to save Cauvery. Please join the campaign by donating 42 rupees per tree. And to donate, please visit the link in the description below or visit cauverycalling.org. The reason for which India is facing water crisis is many, but the basic thing which I feel is that people's lack of awareness about this water scarcity. So let's make people aware about the water crisis which India and the entire world is facing. So please help me create this awareness and please do share and do contribute for this campaign in any way whatsoever. Thank you so much.